After months of strange occurrences, I finally set up a camera to capture the source of the disturbance. The footage revealed me sleeping soundly in bed while a pale, translucent version of myself went about the room.